Miller, head to Carmelo. About the choke. I was at a loaf of James. Alley-oop, Melo gets the deflection back, and he scores. Carmelo knows he's too cold. Second, out to be a winner, Carmelo. I can't get tonight. Nuggets up by Marbury, and Cammy's got his six blocks. There goes JR. Highlight film coming up. JR, yo! With a steal, there goes JR. Look out. So we are being told now that 10 players have been ejected from the game. Anybody involved in that fight, J.R. Smith is gone. I guess the entire team that was on the floor at that point. So everybody that was involved in the game, everybody who was on the floor at the time, are all ejected. So there goes the Knicks five on the floor. I can honestly say, and I've been around the NBA since 1982, I have never seen 10 players kicked out of a game. And I don't know, Walt Frazier sitting right to my left, teammate.